Okay, I admit it, I own a lot of wallets. That's what happens when you review for magazines. Things just accumulate. And I realized I was evaluating all those wallets in the exact same way. I wanted to know how smoothly you could load a playing card into the zippered compartment of a wallet. This wallet was built from the ground up, so every element about it, from the length of the zipper to the color of the pull, was designed with intent. The wallet was designed to be used with my favorite way of going south with a card, left hand gambler's cop. If you don't know how to do a gambler's cop, I'll teach you. How do you get a wallet made? Well, in my case, I went to 5 different manufacturers, had 5 different prototypes executed, looked at the best one, then made adjustment after adjustment till I finally had what for me was exactly what I needed. That's the basic idea, to have a card to wallet, but with one difference, the hand that goes to the wallet is empty, which is a nice thing to do in a card to wallet, and then bring it up to your moneymaker, unzip the zipper, reach in, take out the signed card. Is the wallet really loaded? This wallet does the job in an elegant manner at a cost that's a fraction of other wallets.